Sports.
Certainly the biggest game on the calendar tomorrow night in the high school ranks. Southern Columbia will pay a visit to the Warriors of Wyoming area. Both teams heading into this showdown with unblemished records. AJ Donatoni previews the matchup from West Pittston.
It's a simple question. How do you game plan for the high school football team with the longest active winning streak in the country? Well, that answer could be complicated, but it does involve Wyoming area having to play a near perfect game on Friday night against Southern Columbia.
I know that we have some playmakers, and I know if we get the balls in their hands, they're going to make some big time plays for us. But, turnovers, penalties, all that, we need to minimize those as much as possible and play pretty much close to a perfect game.
You got to concentrate on the fundamentals, because if you don't take care of being aligned correctly and being in the right spot after the ball snapped and relating to the run, tackling well, the athletes are going to make you pay.
2 years ago, this matchup happened at Jake Sobeski Stadium, just as it will this week. And Wyoming area went on to win a state championship that season. The Warriors hope for similar vibes as the Tigers come to town again.
Again, having that opportunity to play a state championship caliber game within the regular season gives you an opportunity to stretch and reach for your potential. We certainly got that out of the game with Southern Columbia last year. That we believe that helped us greatly on our run.
At that time they had, I think, five Power Five players or seven, but after playing them, it really, really gives you self-confidence, especially when you do good against them. After playing them, you look at other teams and you say, we played Southern, we did pretty well against them. I think we can compete with anybody. And I think that mentality helped us go on that run.
In West Pittston, AJ Donatoni, 28-22, Eyewitness Sports.